What would it be like to be a refugee?
When we started the comments in your experience, I didn't really know what a refugee was.
The academic literacy skills that we study here at Olympian
helps us break down complicated concepts.
I have studied these skills all my high school career, and now I'm able to apply these skills to a real life situation.
Understanding the struggles of other people helps me appreciate the part that I play in
creating a welcoming community.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky.
Class is given a topic to focus on throughout the year. In this year's 2011 senior class, our topic was refugee assimilation. Our group focused on doing a project for Darfur and how they struggle in having almost little to nothing because of their living conditions.
For our common senior experience project, we created a record.
Intellectual perseverance is about being in the classroom and just not giving up on an assignment or a project.
I kind of realized that it does actually connect with what you're learning, and like subconsciously I was using like each of those skills inside my work.
At first it's kind of overwhelming because I mean, like, oh, here's a school trying to teach you more than what you need to.
Like, these are important.
Seeing how other people go through hardships, it just, you know, made me kind of want to do better in my project.
I want